Hey, what's going on, bros? It's me, Conker, and I am about to play Among the Sleep. It's on a public beta 2.0. They have a Kickstarter going on to basically try and get a full release for this game, which I believe they have already reached. It was a total of $200,000 or something. And I decided to just show basically what the game's all about. Hopefully it'll go well, and maybe a lot of you would get interested and maybe want to give a shot out of this game or not. So let's get started. WSD and mouse to move. Space to climb. Click and drag to interact and open loader drawers. Okay.
It's time for bed now. So good night, precious. I will sing you a song my mother sang to me when I was young.
Fantastic. Alright, so I guess we're off to a great start. Freaking net to me. Got little toys over here. What is this? Really? Like your regular Indiana Jones finding stuff and whatnot. Oh. 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 That's this two? Yeah. Spare. Okay. Got little toys here. Bag, little playpen. Yeah, this ginormous little play ball thing. Get that out of here. What the heck is this? Can't reach it. Okay. What is this? It's a wooden toy dog. Guess those are socks. Pants. Whatever that is. Guess those are socks? And got a little elephant here. Those big eyes. Take him with us. I name him Charles. Like Charles. Yeah. Oh, stick with Charles. Alright, Charles, where do we go? Charles. Oh man. It's dark. Kid can lean, huh? I'm kind of confused. Alright. Time to move on, Charles. Oh, for a minute, I thought I locked the door on myself. Oh man, that just squeaked right there, didn't it? But that's never good. It is never good. That's a big no-no in my book. Scout out that area, make sure it's clear. Charles, don't be lazy. Lazy Charles. Oh man, it's just random footsteps going on. Where's that? There's Jack. Bunny. TV. Like it was gonna be up there. I'll find out. Yeah, then turn on. Throwing fruit everywhere. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna get blamed for this. This is bananas. Jesus. Like, literally, there's bananas everywhere. Jesus. Let's get these things cleaned up. Someone comes in here and I get blamed for it. It's covered. Whoa! Nope. You were this light. Charlie. I'm sure it's all safe there. What is this? Awesome. Little breakfast. Breakfast. Creepy. Jesus. Stupid heater thing. Dang it. Shush. Charles. Still got things to do. Close that. That's nice. A lot of fire extinguishers in this house. Another one of those rabbit things? Are you serious? Where's Charles? Charles? What are you running off to? You leaving me like that? Wow. Get to find my. Bye. Charles? Good, right? Okay, good. Good job. Good job. Alright, now then. What is that noise coming from? What? Charles! What are you doing? What are you doing, Charles? Don't do that. You don't do that. You don't just randomly go through doors, Charles. Can you at least tell me, is it clear? I can't see those corners, Charles. Is it okay? Looks like mom's there. Alright. I'm going in, Charles. Just wait for me this time. Jeez. So impatient. Just going into the rooms without my freaking... without me. Alright. I'm in. I'm in, Charles. Charles, don't be zipping through place. Mom! You, right here. What the heck are you? You're like heavy. Okay, come on, Charles. No, this way, Charles. Off. Okay. Just hang in there. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, we're good. Good. We're good. Oh boy. Oh lordy, what is that? What is this, Charles? We're in a new dimension. mention Charles. Oh, lordy. This can't be right. Nope. There's stuff flying everywhere, Charles. I think I broke it. Yeah, I probably broke it. What is this? Charles got places to be. What in the world is this? Charles. This looks hot, Charles. We gotta do this. Humanity. Oh, loaded. Where are we? Charles! No! Charles! No! Charles! Why do you leave me? No! Charles is gone! No! Oh man! Look, this is not good! Not good! Mr. Teddy! This is not good. We lost Charles. He's in a better elephant place now. Why does this remind me of Banjo-Kazooie or something? I do not know. Kidding me? Teddy, open the lock, Mr. Teddy.
Take a sip of some
soap. Wow, that's bright. What the? Okay then. Okay. Yes, All right. Now there you have it. There's the Among the Sleep Alpha gameplay. Crashed on me, so yeah. But I hope you enjoyed it, and maybe might want to give it a shot. I'll try and leave a little link in the description if possible, so that way you can download it. It's available, I believe, for Mac, Linux, and Windows. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Later.